미리에요.
The last one.
She's sure making a lot of splash. See that?
Some dinner coming, boys.
Ow.
Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. This ain't D-Shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. Oh, well, looky here. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama and them?
Whoa! But why'd you do that?
So I can identify next time I see her, when I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off the camera.
Oh, wow. Well then. Man. Well then.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. When planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas.
Yummy, 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 nom, 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 nom. Cut fish. I'm gonna roam around a bit. Eat some fish. Gain some points. Oh, you wanna go? You wanna go? Come on, come back here. You're the one that started this? Let's go! I don't think we can get up there quite yet. Let's fight! You wanna go? Let's go! There we go. All right, let's. There we go.
I have one of those new pop-up tub stoppers at home. And let me tell you, those things are just a care and debris.
Oh, there it is.
The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey.
Let's check that one. Let's go! Yahoo!
Muskellunge, or muskellunge, is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region. So I have no idea what it's doing.
There we go. There's that. track that mission? That's 600. Oh, shit. That's. How far is this one? Well, it's not too far. What about catfish? Wasn't that a catfish? You know what? We're gonna head over to this. Hopefully, we don't have to have the mission on too. Grouper. There's a bunch of catfish over there, so. Ooh, alligator. Ow! Oh god, I don't do any, like, hardly any damage to this thing! Ho! Oh.
Have learned that they have little to fear in the underwater realm.
Oof! I'm getting bench slapped by a damn alligator! Come on, go down. Thank you. Turn your back, man! Oof!
Life expectancy is a shame. We're all hoping for a second season.
Just keep on following me. Keep on following me. Oof. Oof. Ow, hey, I died.
I suppose it's marginally better than being killed by a boat propeller.
Alright guys, I this one's gonna be short because I don't know how you guys are gonna enjoy this, and I have stuff I need to do today. So, I will record more of this next time. So, hopefully you guys did enjoy this game, and I'm definitely enjoying it. So, hopefully you guys enjoy, and this is CP Quest signing off. See you guys next time. Bye-bye!